always been true. It no longer a concern. I know you are time to make up your mind. I waited as long as I can. Wait for you, say you love me, say you love me. Long for the day you take my hand. I asked again last night, your love so divine. I waited as long as I can. Can do, said all I can say. I can't make you understand. I wanted you for mine, but I wasted my time. I waited as long as I can. Waited for you.
Once I fell in love with a maiden so bewitching, a sinner raised a bell out of Captain Kelly's kitchen. Would me to the Lord of La, me to the Lord of Laddie, me to the Lord of La, to the Lord of Laddie.
At the age of 17, I was apprenticed to a grocer, not far from Stephen's Green, where Miss Henry used to go, sir. Her manners were so fine, she set my heart to twitching when she invited me to a hooey in the kitchen.
With me to the Lurala, with me to the Lurala, with me to the Lurala, to the Lurala, to the Lurala.
We were to have a flare-up. I dressed myself quite nice, and I shaved and brushed my hair up. Captain had no wife, and he was gone out fishing, so he kicked up my life down below stairs in the kitchen.
With my arms around her waist, she slyly hinted
I'm working here in Glasgow, I've got a decent job, carrying bricks and mortar, and my pay is 15 bob. Rise up in the morning, I get up with a lull. When I'm going down the street, can hear the girls ring out. No, Patsy begging you, can hear the girls all cry. No, Patsy begging you, the apple of my eye. Scare 'em, devil may care 'em, decent Irish boy.
Mm-hmm.
that I left Ireland this many years ago. Left my home in Antrim where the pigs and paddies grow. Since I left old Ireland, it's always been my plan. Let the people know that I'm a decent Irishman. No Patsy Fagan, you can hear the girls all cry. No Patsy Fagan, you'll be a